You're working on the new Diablo Cody movie, Lamb of God, is that right?
Yes.
Can you tell us something about that?
Yeah, well, we start in February. It's definitely going to be something completely different than anybody's seen me do, which I'm super excited about. It's a dark comedy, but we're excited. I think she's phenomenal, and Octavia and Russell Brand are going to be in the movie, so it's pretty great.